News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with meteorologist Brittany Boyer, Jamie Roney, and Paul Perez.
Saturday night, I'm Walter Perez. In the news, a bit of closure for a family from Delaware County after the body of a missing swimmer is located.